Welcome back to DT Daily. I'm Casey Montoya. Capping off this week's big tech news, Tim Cook apologizes for Apple's Maps mess. NASA finds a riverbed on Mars. The HTC One X Plus leaks onto the web. California bans employer Facebook snooping. And texting claims its latest victim. Apple CEO Tim Cook released a letter to customers today to apologize for the frustration caused by the company's new Maps app. Launched with iOS 6 last week, Maps has been slammed in the press by users for its inaccurate directions, distorted imaging, and lack of familiar features found in Google Maps. Cook promises that Maps will improve, but suggests that users take advantage of other navigation apps like MapQuest, Waze, or Bing. NASA's Curiosity Mars rover has already turned up its first big find. On Thursday, NASA announced the discovery of ancient streamed gravel, a sure sign that water once existed on the red planet. While scientists have discovered evidence of water in the past, Curiosity's find is the first to show how fast the water was moving and how deep the stream likely was. Over the next 2 years, researchers will use Curiosity's 10 high-tech instruments to further investigate whether life may have once existed on Mars. HTC has been quiet for the last few months, only announcing a couple of Windows phones, but an updated version of its One X could soon hit shelves. The new phone is rumored to be faster and run Android 4.1 Jelly Bean in an attempt to compete with Samsung's Galaxy S3 and the new iPhone 5. Carrier support, pricing, and a release date have not been announced. California lawmakers passed a bill this week that makes it illegal for employers and universities to snoop employee and student social media accounts like Twitter and Facebook. The new law follows a reported increase in the number of businesses demanding workers hand over their Facebook passwords. While the law only applies to California residents, a similar bill was recently introduced to the U.S. Congress, though it's not clear if or when that might pass. Texting while driving may be dangerous, but texting in high places may be the next big thing. According to the Anchorage Daily News, a young woman named Maria Pestrikoff plummeted 60 feet off a cliff while she was texting. A report of the incident says she walked by the cliff near her home to flick a cigarette butt off the edge, but was so distracted by her text that she fell right off the edge. She was spotted by friends between some large boulders on the beach. She's still in the Anchorage hospital recovering from a myriad of injuries. That's it for this week of DT Daily. If you're in the market for a rugged car that still has plenty of tech, make sure to check out a review of the 2013 Subaru Outback and check back later today for our review of the Kendall Fire HD7.